capable of feeling love.
Maybe you're the luckiest person I know. Love hurts.